Hey, Daud here. How much money do project managers make? The answer is not that simple. In US dollars, the median income in USA was $62,000 in 2019. In Canada, it was $55,000, and in India, it was $1,700. So beside some statistics, there is no value in these numbers. So when I get asked this question that how much a project manager earns, the best answer is it depends. In this video, I'll break down the it depends to some valuable information that will make sense to you, whether you are thinking of moving into project management or you are already a project manager and you just want to know where you stand. This information will help you plan your future. Project Management Institute published results of a comprehensive salary survey in 2020. There were lots of good information, but the report needs a little bit deeper digging to find information that we can make sense of, information that is valuable to us. So to answer the question, how much money a project manager makes, we have to look at this information from different angles. One way is to look at it country-wise or geographically. Another method is to look at by experience of the project manager. So for project managers with an experience of between 5 to 10 years, the median compensation for USA is $91,000. For Canada, it is $80,000 Canadian. For United Kingdom, it is £49,000. And other country numbers are shown in their local currencies. Now, I have selected few countries out of the whole report to represent different regions of the world. Also, I'm not in a position to comment if it is good or bad, except for Canada, since I live here, and for USA, because I am reasonably familiar with that. So for someone 5 to 10 years experience, Canada is somewhat reasonable and USA salaries is good. How about someone with 10 to 15 years experience? Well, here are the numbers. For USA, it's $104,000. For Canada, it is $92,000 Canadian. For India, it is 1,700,000 Indian rupees and so on. So in this case, my humble opinion is that both Canada and USA are just reasonable. Remember, it is median, which means half earn more than that and half earn less this number. One other important analysis I did was to see how much salary difference between a junior project manager role and a senior project manager role exists. It gives us an idea how much salary growth is expected. I mean, you don't want to enter the profession at a salary and retire around the same salary. Salary increase with experience and role progression is somewhat same across the globe, anywhere from around 32% to 164%. Now, specifically, you can see United States, Canada, United Kingdom, Australia range is around 58 to 79%. But the other four range from 104% to 121%. I think the higher increase is usually where the starting salaries are low. But since I don't know what will be a good salary in different countries, you will be the right judge of that for your country or for your region. Plotting data across roles from a junior person in project management to director of project management office. We can see that across all markets, the trend is generally upwards. Again, remember it is median, half earn below and half earn above that number. So this chart gives a good feeling about salaries in project management profession. Next, we want to find out where you can make the most money as a project manager. Now, I have broken down all the industries into different tiers and the four topmost tiers are the ones I'm going to talk about. So project managers are paid exceptionally well in the topmost tier, which consists of consulting and natural resources, especially mining. And then project managers are very well paid in the financial services and engineering, which is the second tier. The third tier consists of construction, pharmaceutical, and information technology. And the salaries are good in this tier. And the fourth tier, the topmost fourth tier, is telecom, food and beverages, and insurance, which falls just a little below the third tier. But when we look at functions or department-wise, then the highest paid project managers work in consulting, project management office, and information technology departments. Then the second one would be general management, research and development, and engineering. And the third tier in this case will be finance and marketing departments. So here is what I recommend based on this widespread comprehensive survey results. If you wish to earn significantly higher than an average project manager, then go for project management consultant, IT project manager, and project management office manager roles as your career choices. And target these roles in the management consulting firms, companies involved in natural resources exploration, and financial services. If not these, then go into engineering, construction, pharmaceutical, and IT companies. So now you have information that can help you negotiate the salary with your boss, state your desired salary when interviewing, and decide which industry and department you want to work in to make a lot of money. I would love to hear your thoughts. Do not forget to like and comment and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.